Melbourne Inlet. It's super deep, cold, clean water. Makes for super good fish.
We just need a tub.
Opening day spot prawns. It's a 60-day season, but it's managed by fisheries, so it could be a bit shorter. It's a beautiful spot, really clean, really pristine. Hasn't really got any pollution in it because there's no commercial activity out here, which is pretty nice. We only fish for quality, a sushi grade boat, minus 30 plus in the freezer at all times. We never keep any of our prawns on deck in the boxes longer than 5 minutes, so they're always frozen, live. You get top dollar plus, you get the best quality fish.
Coldfish, highest quality seafood in the world.